Accessory nerve 11 is the 11th of the cranial nerves. Here is its location on the brain. It is made up of somatic motor fibers which innervate two muscle bodies. First, the sternocleidomastoid. And second, the trapezius. I remember the name and innervation of this nerve with two accessories. First, a necklace. The sternocleidomastoid wraps the neck like a necklace. And second, a shawl. The trapezius is located where a shawl would be placed. And that's it for accessory nerve 11.